Hey everyone, good morning. It is December the 17th, Friday, and it is 9:24. And my kids get home from school today. They have a half day, so I think they arrive here at 11 something. I'm not really exactly sure. But I just thought I might need to pick up the camera and touch bases with everyone. If I sound a little bit like a man, it's because I've been coughing like a fool, keeping my husband awake at night and everything. Almost like a bronchitis kind of cough. I've not been to the doctor or anything. I'm just kind of like self-medicating. So this has been going on for about a week, come tomorrow actually. But anyway, I wanted to pick up the camera and just say, hey, I'm in my pajamas with my little animals stuff on them. I know I have not done any Christmas decor videos, or I was going to do a what I got my kids for Christmas, but I ended up needing to go ahead and wrap them up, the gifts, because of my job situation, which I'm going to explain here in a second. And I had ordered our tree, which 7.5-foot tree behind me here, and I was going to do an unboxing on it, and my sweet husband, while I was gone to training one day, when it came in, he unboxed it himself and put it up, and the kids, he sent me a video of him and the kids messing around with it, and I was like, okay, I guess I won't be making that video, but it's fine. And then like a few days later, I decorated it like in the evening. I was just very tired, but I just wanted to get it done, so I didn't film it. But anyway, I am going to pan around here in a minute and show you a little bit of the decor and give you a little update, a little life update and everything. Okay, so on the bottom of our TV stand, I just have this battery operated, these little lights with the trees and the snow in it that came from the Target Bullseye Dollar Spot area a couple years ago. And then over here in our kitchen, I just have some command strips holding these gingerbread people. And if I sound a little funny, you'll know why, because I just told you guys I was kind of sick. So I moved over here. It was on my fireplace, and I just put this here. And this, there's no place like home for the holidays. I have not lit that candle yet though. And then this is what my under the cabinet shelf thing looks like. All of this stuff here is from Target. I think that little tree is from Walmart, like 88 cent. That plate is from Walmart. The stand is from Target. I don't know where those are from. I actually made this myself. I think I bought the little thing at like Michael's or something, and then I put like crackle medium over it and then painted it white, and then it crackled, and then I like used some paint and made the face and all, and then I glued on some sticks and then put that little ribbon on it. Yeah, actually September of 2002 is when I made that. So I just thought it would look rustic and cute right there. And I just stuck those. I got some of those in our bathroom too. They're actually coasters. This little guy is from Target, and I put some peppermints in it. It's all the way down to the bottom actually. I've had this a while. I don't know where I got it. Don't know where I got this sled. This was from Target a few years ago as well. And then up here, I'm not sure where I got this sleigh or this little candle votive holder or this snowman. I've had them for a while. And let's see what else. On here, this is from Target. The kids are eating through the candy. I don't know where. I think this is probably like from Dollar General or something from a few years ago. And over here is our tree. I'll turn the lights on here in a second. I just got it on the setting where it kind of alternates in between white and color. I prefer the white myself. My husband loves color, so right now I've just got it in between. But generally I just have it on the white setting, and it has, let's see, has this little thing right here. Let me see if I can flick it just to white. It also will dim. See how it's doing right there? It'll dim. But, and there's a half, let me go back to white. I think that, nope. Yeah, I think that's just white there. Okay, so I'll give y'all a look at the tree. I think you can see the ornaments a lot better with it when it's on the white setting. And then I don't have anything on our other couch. This little penguin Christmas blanket is from my husband to me from a few years ago. It's super soft and it's a throw, and I just usually wash it and put it away after the season's over with. Ooh, can't focus, can you, camera? Let's see. Kind of will. So up here on our fireplace, this tree I think is from Target. I'm gonna turn the lights on so you guys can actually see a lot better. Let me turn on the hall light as well, maybe. There, I don't know if that helped any. But anyway, this was from Target as well. I've been burning through it. I actually made this, I painted it, did splatter on it with a toothbrush, just went psh, like that, and did all the little dot dots around it. It looks the same on both sides, basically, except for the ribbon. So, and then it screwed in the bottom. This is from Walmart. These are all from Target. I don't know where I've got that from. I've had it for a while. I got the truck from Target a few years ago. And like I said, that little tree is from Target. These stockings, I'm not sure exactly where I got them. I ordered them online last year. And we used them last year for the first time. There's Jaden and Levi. And Levi, my youngest one, he loves to come bumping by and making them do that when he heads on down to his room. But this is the tree, and we've got some gifts under there for now. There is more owls on here than I even realized I had, but it's more kind of like if you've ever been into the restaurant called Cracker Barrel, it's a kind of like a rustic country woodland kind of tree, something like you would find there, I feel like. And I'm just gonna show you a few of the ornaments. I actually painted this one and myself the same time I done the tree over there. And a lot of the ornaments on here are from Dollar Tree, and then some aren't. So the pine cones like this little squirrel, and let's see, these little owls here. Those are from Hobby Lobby. I think this burlap ribbon is from Hobby Lobby. The little fishing ornaments like this, and like that, and this one. Those are from Walmart several years ago. This is from Target this year. This little jacket, and let's see, this little jacket. I don't know where I got them from. I got a two-pack of hanging lanterns from the Dollar Tree. This little Long John thing, ain't it cute? It's actually from Cracker Barrel. I just thought I would have its little rear showing, the little pocket there, the butt pocket. So this is how there's no room for a topper, obviously, but I didn't want a topper anyway. I just kind of wanted to do this. And this little D was like the first ornament we got after my husband and I got married. Our last name's Davis, if you don't already know. And I'm getting kind of hoarse a little bit, but we will get through it. These little churches were from Dollar Tree a few years ago. We've got like a little sled there, another little sled here, another little wood owl there. And I'm not like even a big fan of owls. So how I have, like, you know, there's a big gold one. I don't know how I have all these owls and pine cones and all this kind of stuff. But I'm happy with how it turned out. I mean, what do you guys think? Leave me a message in the comments and let me know what you think of my tree. I kind of was like fluffing it, and I kind of gave up toward the end. I got tired, but I think it still looks all right. And are you team white or team color? I'm just kind of interested on what people like, you know. And in our bathroom, our guest bathroom / the boys' bathroom, I'll show you what that looks like in here. There I am. Peace. So I may have showed this before, but I've got this lantern up here that comes on around 5 or 6 o'clock, and it will stay on for 6 hours. Those, I don't even know if they were from Walmart or the Dollar Tree. We got Santa over here using the outhouse. There's some more of those little coasters. I just thought they looked nice like that. This little, lamp here will actually, it holds a votive, but I never light it. It's just, I like snowmen a lot. And then I've had this little guy here for a while, and I just filled it up with some soap. And then we got the 12 Days of Christmas scent warmer thing there. So my husband also got me a pizza pan and like this ergonomically, you know, what do you call it? Kind of like curved pizza cutter. So I got a pizza pan and a pizza cutter from him as well. And then he also ordered, I got some boxes down here of some wine glasses he ordered. And real quick, I don't know if I showed y'all, I've got more decor up here. This is actually real cold. My sister sent me like 20 years ago or something. And then I've got, this is how my rack, my towel rack thing here is looking. I just thought I'd better show y'all that real quick. But I'm gonna show you a few other things. Let me turn this light on so you can kind of see a little bit better. So yeah, my husband ordered some wine glasses. So let me just turn the camera around. Up here in the top of our, this is our coffee cabinet wine glasses. There's just two champagne glasses, two wine glasses there. These are from the Dollar Tree. And my husband ordered these hand-blown ones. I feel like I'm picking up plastic because they're very light. They feel very fragile, and they are. But yeah, he liked the looks of them and ordered those. I don't know, they're like 20 something. I'm not sure exactly what the, might have been 23, I don't know. But they're very, I don't know, like right around the lip area is really thin. So I'm very scared. When I washed them, I was very worried that I was gonna cut myself. And so yeah, also over here, I never did also show y'all about this here. I've had this can for a while. This little tin, and in it, I had to wash it out, but I put little gingerbread boys and girls in there. And I've had this for a while as well. This is from Better Homes and Gardens from Walmart a couple years ago as well. But anyway, what I'm going to show you next is I had bought myself this rotary cheese grater set. This is the bigger chunks that comes out here, size holes, you can kind of see. And then the sliced ones, I have not used these two yet. I got the fine grade for finely grated cheese. And this, you know, you slide it, put it in there, and then when it gets low, you push it down with this. But you push this down to make this part here come off, and then you push this down to make this, to make this part detach. So like I said, you push this down to make this part come off, and then you push this down to make the handle come off. And then to make this, see like right now it looks like this on the bottom. And then you just push down on, and then it like suctions, like that bad boy ain't going nowhere. So I'm gonna leave a link for this in my description. In case anyone is interested in this thing, because I've used it a few times now to make pizza and I love it. And it also came with these free items here, vegetable peeler and this neat little brush. In fact, I actually pulled it up just now a few minutes ago to show you guys what it costs, because I was thinking it was like $12, but it's not. It's $26.99. And I think it comes in other colors, I believe. Yeah. So you can kind of like see the other colors. I know Mandy in the Making has one that looks red like this. She got it on QVC, and I didn't want to pay the QVC price. I don't even remember what the QVC price was, but this one has super duper good reviews on it, and I just wanted the plain white. So I ordered this for myself, and I love it. The next thing I ordered for myself is this crock pot, but I ended up sending it back. And if you're very familiar with ordering from Amazon, you know that the returns are super easy to do. Like in my case, I can just take it to my Kohl's department store and go to their customer service in the back, and you don't even need to box this up or anything other than the packaging if you have it that came with whatever the item is, and they will scan your little return receipt from Amazon and they do all the work for you. And you get your refund like with almost 24 hours later, I feel like. But I mean, it came in and I love the color of it and everything, but the insert is black and I decided I want one that's white, a white insert. But what really ultimately led me to sending it back, even though I read the reviews and they're, you know, they're okay, was, let me show you, this picture right here. The people said the lid shattered during cooking. I've had it for about 2 months and I used it less than 5 times, ruined our entire meal. I'm just not looking forward to that happening to me. This Green Life brand, I know they have like pots and pans in Walmart and I've never used them or anything, but, and I mean, they got these in different colors. This is a beautiful crock pot, but I'm scared about it, you know. I trust the name crock pot, even though I've never owned crock pot. It's been around for a long time, so I wanted something that I saw Jessie Christine have on her channel. She videoed a few videos back, and she got, let me X out of that part. This right here, it's a duo set. It comes with a little smaller one. The color is called Mushroom. It's not white, but it's kind of like a very off gray, real pale gray in person. And so it is programmable to where after you, after it goes off the amount of time, it will automatically switch to warm on its own for you. So I like that about it. Plus the, let me get that part off. The insert part right here that you can see is a light color, like this part right here. And so, I don't know, I just felt like that looked more appetizing for food. And I've used one with black, the, you know, for the like last 9 years or whatever I've had mine for. And I'm just kind of over it. So, and I was originally going to get something that had more digital right here, but I don't know, I'm really in love with this one now. So I've got it coming. And then last but not least, I wanted a new air fryer because the one I have is a 3.5 quart. This one right here is a 6 quart. So it is got a big footprint and I'm fine with that. I was originally going to get this in white and then they were out of white. And also when I was wanting to get this, it was $89. Now it's $99. And I was thinking, oh, I'll wait because at Christmas it'll probably go down or go on Black Friday or something. And it didn't. So I am stuck paying an extra $10 for it. And there's no reviews really on YouTube about this except for one in this color. And I loved how the guy did the review. And this truly is beautiful. But now that white is back in stock, I'm kind of like wanting to try it out. I saw Till Vacuum Do Us Part, she has this in her kitchen because she, you know, she just likes that white and gold look in her kitchen. And so I thought, well, I will give this a try because I think I will enjoy this one better. And if you hear that, that is my doorbell ringtone. So every time my little boy hears it, he thinks Santa is flying over the house. He's not here right now, but they are due to be here soon. In fact, here comes Jaden right now, my 12-year-old. How was school?
I'm good.
You can take your mask off. We live here. So yeah, that's what I'm going to be getting myself is this air fryer. And I'm going to give my older son, Justin, my 28-year-old, I'm going to give him my other air fryer and my crock pot. It was a slow cooker. It's Hamilton Beach. But yeah, now you know what I'm getting. Now I think that the crock pot set will come before the Walmart air fryer. I think the air fryer is actually coming after Christmas, which I don't mind that at all. Here I am getting all hoarse sounding again. We've got a few boxes waiting out here. Some of those things are from my husband. He's either saving them or he just ain't broke them down yet. I don't know. What he picked for Christmas for himself, well, and I bought the stuff for him, was a lot of fly fishing things, flies and the fly tools. And he's got a vise where he can tie his own fly. And I'm not sure where his fly's at. I told him, I said, when you make your first fly, you need to call it the Jennifer. So he's like, yeah, I will. And he made one. It looked weird. I said, that thing looked like it just woke up out of bed. That's called the Jennifer. So, I don't even know if it, let me go look in my bedroom and see if it's in there. Well, I can't find it in there, but I know he posted a picture of it on his Facebook page. So I'm gonna go on there and grab that photo and insert it right here. So yeah, he's gonna be having a good time making flies. He's still waiting on a few other things to come in for his stuff, but he's got the whole, let's see, he works on the 24th and that's it, and then he's got 2 weeks off after that. And as far as my job goes, I was supposed to get my CPR licensing part of it done. I've done all my training, my security training. If you're just new to my channel for the first time, I'm going back to work doing security work. And I'm in North Carolina, so I had to get my guard license basically. And I done that on the 6th, 7th, and 8th. I was supposed to have done CPR on the 8th. No. What day was it? The 23rd. And then I found out, oh, I can't do it on the 23rd because I think there was another date I was supposed to do it on, and I went in and they were running late and I didn't do it. So they had me scheduled for the 23rd. But my kids are out of school after today. So my husband will be at work. There'll be no one to watch them, so I can't make it over to Charlotte to get that testing done. So I will actually be doing it 9 a.m. on the 31st. And they've also been trying to get me over there or over here to my local site where I'm going to be working at. They're trying to get me in to do my 40 hours of on-the-job training. And I've not been able to do that. But I've got all my uniform in except for my pants. And so I don't know where the pants are. But I'm not. You can't go work without a full uniform. And I'm not going to go purchase slacks to do this with. I mean, it's bad enough that I'm already, you know, I'm already put out a lot for Christmas, groceries. I actually have to go tomorrow to get groceries, so, and I'm gonna be over budget a little bit because my husband's got to buy a new headlight bulb for his truck. It went out yesterday, and I know he's picking it up today, so I'm gonna have to budget around that, and I think I've got, like, my lip feels weird, chapped or something. But anyway, so y'all don't never see my 12-year-old very much. This is Jaden. He's my middle schooler, and he just got home from school, and mommy's still in pajamas, but Levi should be home here in a little while. But anyway, I will see you guys in my next video. Stay tuned for that because I'm gonna do a special longer Christmas video of our Christmas day. I'm getting hoarse again while I'm talking, but yeah, I'm gonna video us unwrapping presents and eating some good food, and it very well could be a part one and part two. I'm not sure exactly what's going to happen with that, but stay tuned for that, and I will see you next time. Bye. You're welcome. So it's been a little bit. Levi just came in. Jaden just finished eating his lunch, and I got Levi some pizza over there. And are you trying to get this off? You got pencils.
Yeah, for you.
For me?
Yeah.
Oh, where'd you get them? You swap them off somebody's desk?
No, I got them from Santa.
So it was pajama day for Levi. Don't put that up there. The thing's full of germs. He came home with...
Hungry.
Oh, is this from Mama?
Yeah.
Kisses? All of them kisses?
Yeah, I will open it for you.
Oh, you've done been into it, huh? So they just throw their jacket down. Okay, we'll open it later. Let's
no,
not
I
open it now.
No, I open it right now. Hey!
Levi wanted to say hey. Okay, so my wild boys are home, so I'm gonna end the vlog here, and I'll see you in my next one. Bye.